concert.
Good evening, as Mr. Buck said, I'm Jeff Mark, I'm the Adams School band teacher, the game band teacher. And if you recall back in the summer, the youngsters played a concert, all lasted about 15 minutes at the very most, and tested rudimentary skills and showed off very basic musical skills. And we think tonight will go far beyond that, and I think we'll be very, very pleased and surprised, as the students themselves are. Mostly I'm proud that the past couple of times I've been asking them to sit right in the hay.
They did it.
So I'm glad they didn't call anybody up, because they did very well today. The first song is a medley of American folk songs, Skip It Lou, and Here You Now, and Star Search. Passed on, and it would get passed on in that fashion. We're not going to sing for you, but question that we start with, that we have up there, we got a kielbasa, hold it up nice and high. Amber's got a kielbasa there. Not a kielbasa, that's a sausage. This is a kielbasa. We have a guero by Emily. She's going to scrape that for you. And holding the castanet, his tail. In the back, we've got maracas being held up by Kyle. Corey's holding the claves, the two sticks put together. And did I miss the back? Alex, you're playing the woodblock part. So this is Montego Bay.
Thank you. shift gears now to the Pirate Junior High Relays, where Buck's going to be swimming in the first one meet in Boston. See you in a few minutes. year from the Black Ball concert to the Christmas concert by the orchestra.
Thank you.
swimming and diving championships. In a minute, we'll be seeing Brock's team go. They're down there waiting in the wings. Brock's got the white cap on. We'll see him in a minute. Luke Bidman's in the water first. Second and final heat. They were seated, right?
Yep.
All right, 225.08. All right. And the next event is Brock's 200 IM. Catch it in a minute. Can't do anything because goggles fell off. Yeah, you know, if it was the other way, they would have fallen off. See, and now they're all right. They're not going anywhere.
Stinking believable.
It's not that big of a deal.
I know, but it's stupid though.
Yeah.
first relay. We're in lane two.
It's Bryce at that age.
Kid who won the 50 freestyle up last.
Our kid?
Yeah. Our kid won the 50 freestyle. He's the anchor. Yeah, we're going to lose some margarita, but that, I guess that's all right. Jumped the gun, didn't he? I think he jumped the gun big time. Anybody see what Brock split was on that?
Anybody catch Brock split?
Even though it could be more like that crazy.
I'll tell you what. not start today. They have is there any cash in there?
Shift gears, and we're going to catch Bree in a little cheerleading action at a basketball game tonight. So we'll see her in just a few minutes.